What we hear from young adults that social media is a way to build a community and sometimes connect with other young adults who have the same problem. One of my patients, he was telling me about the fact that after cancer diagnosis, his friends, whom he knows for a long time, they stopped talking to him. So he felt quite isolated. But then he was able to go to Facebook and Twitter and connect with other cancer patients. And that was very helpful for him, knowing that there are other people who live the same experience, who go through the same struggle and the same pain, and they're able to talk to each other.